our scissors. We are going to keep our fingers out of the way. We're only going to hold it on the edge away from our scissors. And we're going to cut very slowly with our scissors so that we don't accidentally hurt ourselves. And you can make any shape that you want. You don't want to cut the whole side off where the fold is, because then your paper will come apart. But you could make some triangles in your paper. And you're just going to cut off pieces. There, I cut off a triangle on my piece. You could cut squares, rectangles, ovals, all of the shapes that we've been talking about. Ms. Romo has been putting them in the morning message. And now you're going to cut out pieces. Just go around and cut different pieces. Maybe cut off part of a corner if you want to. This is your art, so it can be however you want. So I am going to just give you a minute or 2 minutes and let you just cut out some places around. Remember, don't cut the whole side off, because then your paper will fall apart. But go ahead and just make a few cuts, maybe 4 or 5 or 6. Just almost got a triangle there. And just make some cuts and some